Dudu. So the two teams, to me, I feel they deserve to be in the final. And come 12th and November at the M10 Money Stadium, Lugogo, the home of KCCA, it's going to be an exciting final between Slough and Uganda Matters.
Uganda Matters University eyes their second title of the University Football League when they take on St. Lawrence University in the 2022 final at Philip Omondi Stadium on Saturday. Eric Chisuze, the football gaffer for the 2017 champions at Uganda Matters University, and his captain Masudi Kafumbe beam with confidence ahead of this final after ejecting 2019 former champions UCU on penalty kicks 5-4.
It's not a walkover. It's never been a walkover. We're playing a very strong team. They are the runners-up plus edition. So we come into that game with whatever it takes, with everything, the energy, the power. So we're not looking at the history. Fine, we have the history in 2017 on, but this is 2022. Still, we look back in the history and we borrow something. At football is now. Just have to come on Saturday on time and do everything within our power to get the 3 points.
Like my coach has told you, we hope for this game. And I'm very sure and come sure everyone knows Uganda Matters. Though we're not playing in Nkosi, but we still the fixture is showing that Uganda Matters is for Uganda.
On the other hand, St. Lawrence University will be seeking to capture its maiden Pepsi University Football League title for the second time of asking after losing the 2019 final to UCU. They will hope to capitalize on the experience of their talisman, Bruno Bunyaga, who now leads the Pepsi University Football League score charts with 13 goals.
Football is pedigree. Accept. Once you accept, you'll gain. What makes a man to fall is not accepting. As a Baganda say, you chase your fellow man, you reserve what will bring you back. The man is big. The man has ever won it. Believe it or not, record speaks it. UMU has it. But this time, they're also hunting to get it. The statement is not they have it. The statement is they want it. Both of us, we are wanting it. So we are working to get it.
The final will be broadcast live on Vision Group television platforms, Bukede TV 1, Bukede TV 2, and Urban TV this Saturday.